I don't believe any government in office should play around the date of elections to their own fancies or to give them the advantage. In a democracy, it is not the fair thing that only the Prime Minister or the governing party. And this is not a criticism of the Labour Party. This is a criticism of our system, because this is how it has always been. And we have seen on numerous occasions, whoever the Prime Minister is using the date of election sometimes to create an unfair advantage for the government in office.